to my Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Let's play part 61. So, I need to climb up this, but first let me do the rest of my amiibos in case they have something pretty useful. So this is my Rider amiibo. Let's see what's in here. Oh, I forgot about the shoes thing. Oh, poor Link. I feel even worse if he was to, like, lose hearts or something every time that happened. Like, this one. Just a bunch of raw meat. Got Zelda. Okay, let's see. 24. Nope, everything that I have is stronger than that. Let's see. No! Don't close. Come on. And Zelda. Yeah, it's just another soldier's shield. And then, let's see, actually, let's drop this one. And we'll get this one. Because it's the same, but that one has defense up, so. Or durability up. And looks like the weather is okay enough to start climbing again. So I'm just gonna keep going up. Almost fell. Alright, come on. Now I really want to know where the fairy is. Okay. That's not okay. It's too steep. Come on, Link. Okay. Nope. No. Nope. Aha. We cool. Ah! The noises scared me. No, go away. I don't like you. No, shoot, go away. I was like, all of a sudden I left the menu and I just hear. Oh, that scared me. My bad. Okay. Let's. Why am I still so far? Oh, come on. This is like the steepest shit ever. Did I just happen to pick the worst side of this mountain to go up? Sure as hell feels like it. Okay. No! No! I'm just falling and falling and falling. Ooh. What just happened? Nothing? I'm completely okay? Damn. Okay. Not going up this mountain side. We'll go up this one? Yeah, this one looks easier. This one. And then go up this. Okay, that actually still looks kind of hard. But that's okay, because if I reach this little ridge right here, I should just be- Oh no, this is slanted. Very, very much slanted. Okay, never mind what I was about to say, because it totally wouldn't be true. Come on. Okay, fine. Just fine. This one, cold resistance, right? Okay. Why am I still freezing then? Am I taking damage? How's this- What?! Why is my stuff so weak? Okay. Okay. I gotta have something, right? 4 minutes, 3 minutes. We'll take. Oh, wait, this one's 5 hearts. This one's 4. This one. You're cool now, right? I think we're cool. I don't see our hearts. I'm watching it. Oh my gosh. Okay, I literally don't have anything. Okay, stop. I don't have anything for stamina. I just haven't come across it. Okay. Let go. Okay, hold on. Let go. Yes. Okay, that did work, kind of. Stop, 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 stop. 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 Just stand. Just stand. No, no, no. Duh. Come on. Come on! Okay, stop, 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 stop. And go, 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 go! Oh my gosh, that makes me so nervous. We're cool now. We're cool. It says that there's a fairy something on the other side of this. And why the heck is the temperature changing so drastically? I'm still going the right way, right? Yep. No idea, buddy. Okay. So if I just keep going this way and get over this thing, I should be good, right? Oh no, it says I'm going the opposite direction of the fairies now. Or, I'm still kind of close. Beep. Oh. I know what that is. Oops, that was its butt. My bad. I see it. I see it. There's literally just a fairy just randomly out here. Ugh. Come on, fairy. You and me are gonna be friends, okay? Friends. Get it. Get it now! Run! What the fuck is that? What? Okay. Homie, what? What? Do I, like, have to hit it while it's in the ground or something? No. Ah! I got it! Ah! Eyeball? Ew, I've never gotten an eyeball before. Why is that grass still burning? What's this? This looks like you can pick it. Oh. What? Oh. Okay. Okay. It's gonna walk me off of the edge or something. Is that the last one? Are you really gonna walk me off the edge? Okay, cool. Alright. Now that I'm up here. Now I saw a tower. Okay. So. This is stronger than anything I have. Huh. I wonder. Oh, my cold resistance is about to wear off. That's okay. I'll just get more in a sec. Ah. I do have more, right? That'd be really unfortunate if I didn't. Is there anything that's just cold? I don't want to, like, waste all this stuff. Come on. Come on. Ruins. Interesting. What is here? I hear something. Something shiny. Oh no. What have I done? Go away, go away, go away, go away. Uh-oh. That one's even bigger. Kill this guy first. You. Shut up. God. on me now. Dang it! I just- What?! Okay. You know what? That's fine. That's cool. That's awesome. I'm like going by and grabbing things as I go. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Just need to make it up there, Link. Up there, and then we'll have the map of freaking everywhere. And then we're good. So come on, Link. Just a bit more. Did they stop chasing me? It sounds like they did. Okay, cool. They stopped chasing me. Da-na-na. Didn't I go down? Blue is my color. Yeah, I went there. What are those? Monsters? What are these? What? Oh. Wait, no. Is that what I have to do? Does the weather improve any at all? No. Okay. Taste my fury! No, that's not what I need to do. Do I have any... Hey, dude. You, Shaggy? You're creeping me out, Shaggy. I don't know. Let's put this. Is there really no other way up? Nope. Okay. And do I have, where is it? Don't have any flint? Oh, I do. Hold on. Okay. Hmm. That didn't work. Oops. I don't know how to use this, actually, so... This is gonna be a learning experience for me. Oh, strike it with a metallic weapon. Okay, so let me do that. Hold on. Stop holding is this button. Let me go with a metallic weapon. So, and then I will go ahead and where'd it go? Hold this. And then strike. Okay. I don't know how to do it. Drop. And then now I can... Oh! I could just poke these out of place? Are you serious? Poke. Poke, poke, poke. No, no, I can't. I cannot just poke these out of place. Okay. Let me in. Any day now. So it really is melting the ice. That's pretty cool. Come on. Let me. Okay. No. Okay. Urf. Nope. Ha. Wait, no. I really need to find some stamina stuff pretty dang soon, or I'm gonna be pretty dang screwed. Okay. Still pretty high up. I wonder if there's gonna be a guy at the top of this one, too. Choo! Gotta keep going, gotta keep going. The hardest part seems to be over for now. I'm freezing again. And for that, I need another cold elixir thingy. This one. Man, why do I... This one. And fall. And then gotta keep going and going. Gotta keep going. Okay. I'm almost there. Ooh. There. And then last one. I hope. This is always the longest little stretch of thing. There. Booyah! Okay. Sweet! Let's see what the map looks like. Oh, okay, so there's another tower over there. That thing still looks weird. So, tower to the east? Me. Okay, I get it. Or, you know, you could do it anyway. That's cool too. Ooh. Shit, this one revealed a lot. Wow. I see some, like, weird puzzle-looking thing in the corner of my map. Now, is that a waterfall? That is a waterfall. What is that? I need to go there, don't I? Probably do. Let me see. Yep, I need to go to that tower. Okay. I don't think I can get there from just gliding over here, so I'm probably just gonna have to, like, do it from here. And then I'm gonna have to climb up this side. Because I don't see how else I can do it. Is this wind fighting me? Kind of seems like it. That's strange. What is this flag anyway? Aw, man! Die! Just die already! I want your boomerang, too. Did it fall? Goodbye. Alright. I want his boomerang. So I will drop this boomerang. And take this boomerang. The extra fork makes it more powerful. What's this? Oh. Yeah, that is still a long ass way to go. Where the fuck? Okay. What? Is that a moon? Can I ride it? They kind of look like horses. Oh no. It's about to attack me. No! No! I have, like, no animal magnetism in this game. At all. Like, everyone fucking hates me here. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Ride! Ride! What?! Okay. Cannot ride. What? And what are they for? They look like they're meant to be ridden. Okay. Don't want to go in that direction. And where the fuck are we? Oh man. Is this thing just like peppered with enemies pretty much from here until the next tower? Where did the tower go? I lost track of the tower. Well, I'm sure it will turn up eventually. Whew, okay. Okay, so this is turning into a longer walk than I had expected, and I'm probably gonna have to cut the video here, so I'll see you in a few minutes. Bye.
Hey guys, Spider-Gwen here. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like what you saw, you could subscribe to Letty's channel by clicking that circle button up there. Or you could check out some more of her videos along here. And she also has a Patreon set up that you can find by clicking that square button down there. Ah! Oh no! We need a doctor! Did someone call for a doctor?